We have given ratio 6 feet to 7 inches. So what first I will do? I know that 1 foot is equal to 12 inches. So first I will rewrite our numerator 6 feet, that this is 6 times 1 foot. I can do this over, I didn't change anything, over 7 inches. And now 1 foot is 12 inches. So we copy 6 and 1 foot we will substitute by 12 inches over, we have 7 inches. So we see that inches we can reduce and we have 6 times 12 is 72 over 7. This is my solution.